I've always said these locomotives are like women, you know. They're very beautiful and they're graceful. That's why we call them she and her. But they're also like a woman in that if you don't treat them right, they'll make you the sorriest sucker ever walked the face of this earth. Being around this thing's like being married to a second woman, too. You know? It's like having two wives. They both demand an awful lot of your time.